From Today FM Ireland, this is the Ian Dempsey Breakfast Show podcast.
There's one heck of a din, but we're still tuning in. It's Radio Roy.
World Cup special.
He's the boy.
Welcome back to Radio Roy, the World Cup edition. Coming up later, France meltdown. We have exclusive footage of the outrageous and completely unacceptable comments made to his manager by the boy Anelka. And that leaked phone call. Radio Roy brings you the FAI's latest embarrassment in full. But first, thanks for all the emails and the Twitters at the end of the day. But it's to a letter we go first, and it comes in from Una. She says, "Dear Roy, like you, I too am suffering from vuvuzela fatigue. But while watching the Cameroon versus Denmark match the other night, I couldn't help but thinking that this hugely annoying noise reminded me of somebody well known in Irish life. I'm racking my brain trying to think who it is. Can your listeners help? All credit to the show. Love the show, etc. Una." Okay, let's listen back to what Una heard on that night.
It's na 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 na, 'cause we're rooting for Ghana. It's Radio Roy. He's the boy.
Now, as France continued to implode, Radio Roy has exclusively received the footage that precipitated the fiasco. Now, obviously, the whole thing takes place in French, so the voices of the protagonists will be translated by Radio Roy actors. As we join the scene, the French manager, Raymond Dominic, is approaching the boy Anelka.
Alors, Nicolas.
All right, Nicolas.
Je voudrais parler avec vous, s'il vous plaît.
I'd like to talk to you, please.
Et tout le crédit pour la préparation.
All credit to preparation.
Quelques bouts, vous voulez?
But what do you want, gaffer, at the end of the day?
Si vous faites cet statement, Nicolas?
Did you make this statement, Nicolas?
Quoi?
Huh?
Est-ce que vous faites cet statement, Nicolas?
Did you make this statement, Nicolas?
Mais oui. Naturellement.
Yes, of course I did.
Le facilité, l'atmosphère, c'est dégueulasse.
The facilities, the atmosphere, it's a disgrace at the end of the day.
Voilà le pouvoir.
The drinks.
Rehydrating.
The rehydrating drinks.
Pas.
There's no rehydrating drinks or nothing.
Je ne retolerai pas, Nicolas.
I will not tolerate this behavior.
Retournez-vous chez vous.
Go home, Nicolas.
Va vous faire encouler, longueur.
Off, you langer.
Et tu sticker le World Cup dans votre ballon.
You can stick the World Cup up your f***ing box.
Hey, relaxez-vous. Relaxez-vous, Nicolas.
Well, take it easy there, Nicolas.
Enculé, Patrice.
F*** off, Patrice.
Oui. Enculé, Patrice.
Yeah, f*** off, Stan. Sorry, Patrice.
And it's plain to see for all now that the boy was sent home. Now, following on from this implosion, there are rumours circulating around the World Cup that France may not turn up for their next game against the South Africans, which may explain how Radio Roy obtained the following leaked phone call we traced back to Merrion Square.
Hello?
Hello, is that Sepp?
Yes.
Sepp, this is John Delaney here from the FAI. I just wanted to...
Hold on. Let me put you on speaker. Guys, this will be great. It's Mr. 33. Go on, John. Go on.
Sepp, we understand in the FAI that if France pull out of the World Cup, we may have a case for the FAI seeking to replace the Irish team in this World Cup. Sepp?
And if you've been affected by any of the issues in that phone call, please contact us after the programme. Now,
Roy.
Yes?
It's line two, Roy. Anne.
Oh, Anne, how's it going?
Hi.
Is the
World Cup nearly over yet?
No.
From Today FM Ireland, this is the Ian Dempsey Breakfast Show podcast.